This jam is dedicated to the master of the talk box, Mr. Roger Troutman. Yo, Zapp, Boxx, you know we gotta do this. Help me out on this one, please. Come on.
Deep in the heart of Dayton, Ohio, lived a man with a band in an incredible style. Roger Troutman was his name, and the group was Zapp, rocking house after house, and his shows were packed. No other man alive can accomplish what he did, and if you don't believe me, I'll make my highest bid. He was a legend in his time, turning out of his city, and the way he left us all was just a shame and pity. Gunned down by his own blood. Now tell me, why did a brother like Roger really have to die? I don't understand why it happened, but now he's gone. He left his brothers and sisters to carry on. The legacy of the Troutman family lives. All I know is when he played, he had love to give to his friends and fans and anyone he loved. Now he's resting with the Holy Father up above. There will never be another like you.
There will never be another like Troutman.
So this one's dedicated to your crew. There will never be another like you.
There will never be another like Troutman.
So this one's dedicated to your crew.
Now, Brock, do what you want to do.
He busted a rap, then in no time at all, rappers put him on wax. Dr. Dre and Tupac came up with the track. California Love had everybody's head ringing in the song. You can hear him technically singing, Roger, from the bottom of my heart. You are the bomb, bump your music loud until the break of dawn. You influenced many people by the tone of your voice, and in their hearts, you will always be the number one choice. Rest in peace, my brother, you will always be remembered. As for your fan club, I'll always be a member. There will never be another like you.
There will never be another like you.
Roger Troutman.